Today we are going to tell you about the world's 10 largest smartphone maker companies. You may also be wondering what is the world's largest company in smartphone maker company. 1. Samsung. Top 10 mobile brands in the world 2019. Samsung has maintained its position at number 1 in the top 10 mobile company. The Samsung company was started in a country called South Korea in 1938. The name of the founder of the Samsung company is Lee Bum-chul, and the Samsung company started with a staff of just 40 people. Related news: Best LED TV under 12,000 in India 2019. Then Samsung gradually managed to become the world's best smartphone company. And now there are Samsung gradually managed to become the world's best smartphone company. And now there are more than 375,000 employees in the Samsung company. And in 1998, Samsung launched its first one digital TV and was triggered by Samsung's growth in 1995. Samsung not only generates electronic products but also the world's tallest building, Burj Khalifa. Samsung has built itself, and here Taki also makes Samsung boat. And in 2004, Samsung launched its phone in India, and since then Samsung has launched its Galaxy S phone launched, which did not just force India, but made the whole world shuffle, and Samsung even made a tank named K9 Thunder for South Korea. The museum also works like 80 different types of. 2. Apple. After Samsung, Apple top 10 mobile brands in the world 2019 in place of the number 2. The Apple company started on April 1, 1976, and Apple founder's name was Steve Jobs, and Apple's first logo was Newton's picture, and Apple's company employed more than 83,000 employees. As much as Apple's company's smartphones are running on Apple's own operating system iOS, and Apple's one product name was Newton, and Apple's smartphone, or everyone likes to run. 3. Huawei. Top 10 mobile brands in the world 2019. Chinese smartphone manufacturer Huawei is the world's third largest mobile phone maker. At present, the share market of this company is 14%. Despite the hard competition of Oppo, Vivo, it has managed to maintain its dominance in the third position among others. The company's mid-range and high-end smartphones are making the most contribution to bringing in Shikha top. The company sold 57.2% of the sales in these two segments. 4. Oppo. Top 10 mobile brands in the world 2019. This is another Chinese smartphone company which is included in the top list, which is fourth in this list. Oppo has joined tax companies in the world's top mobile in a very short span of time. It has performed well in the Chinese market as well as international markets in parts of Africa, India, Southeast Asia, and the Middle East. Its market share is 8%. 5. Vivo. Top 10 mobile brands in the world 2019. Founded in 2009, Chinese smartphone software peripheral company Vivo acquired some market share in a short time, and today it is one of the fastest growing mobile brands in the world. Vivo today holds a 6% stake in the smartphone market. It has some of the product X, X7 series, which are very expensive phones. Everybody fucking jump!